Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the and the home of the brave.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Delano's Harvest Holidays, Mistress of Ceremonies, from KGET Channel 17, News Chief Meteorologist Alyssa Carlson.
Good evening. Thank you so much for coming to tonight's festival pageant. Of course, the Harvest Holidays Queen pageant is something I'm looking forward to. This is my first time as MC. And sorry for the late start. It wasn't because I got lost on my way from Bakersfield. The judges were running a little bit late, so thank you for your patience in that. And of course, we welcome them to tonight's pageant as well. When I was waiting for the girls, I had a little bit of time to get to know some of them, and they're really excited to bring you tonight's show. And so now let's welcome our Harvest Holidays Queen Show contestants doing Shake That Thing. Great job, ladies. Kind of want to shake that thing now. And now we're going to have the candidates in their official attire, starting with candidate number one. I know you're excited to meet the contestants individually. Candidate number one is Shandeep Juwanda. She is a 16-year-old daughter of Mahinda and Baljeet Juwanda.
Good evening. I am proud to be sponsored by Almond Tree Market. Thank you.
Shandeep is a senior at Cesar E. Chavez High School, where she is active in French Club, Biology Club, as well as basketball, track, volleyball, and cross country. Shandeep would like to attend UC Berkeley and study English, and to someday become a marriage, family, and child therapist. Thank you, candidate number one, Shandeep Juwanda. Candidate number two.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Claudia Duran, and I'm honored to be sponsored by Delano Family Mortars and Parkview Mortuary. Thank you.
Claudia Duran is the 17-year-old daughter of Maria Alaniz. She attends Delano High School, where she is active as a Delano High cheerleader. Black Student Union plays softball, soccer, and volleyball. After graduation, Claudia plans to attend California State University Bakersfield, where she will study criminal justice to one day become a probation officer. Thank you. Candidate number two, Claudia Duran. Candidate number three.
My name is Celeste Karcha, and I'm proud to be sponsored by Lane Family Funeral Home. Thank you.
Celeste Karcha is the 17-year-old daughter of Roderick and Jennifer. Celeste attends Delano High School, where she is active in the Black Student Union, Link Crew, AVID, ASB, and is a DHS cheerleader. Celeste would like to attend California State University Fullerton to study business administration. She hopes to become a certified public accountant. Thank you, candidate number three, Celeste Karcha. Candidate number four.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Elizabeth Manjares, and I am proudly sponsored by the Sininovich family. Thank you.
Elizabeth Mejares is a 17-year-old daughter of Heriberto and Elvaya Mejares. She attends Cesar E. Chavez High School, where she is a member of the French Club, Business Leaders of America, and National Honor Society. Elizabeth plans to attend UC Davis or San Francisco State to major in medicine. She plans on specializing in pediatrics. Thank you, candidate number four, Elizabeth Mejares. Candidate number five.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Viviana Vasquez, and I am proud to be sponsored by Sons of the American Legion. Thank you.
Viviana Vasquez is a 16-year-old daughter of Francisco and Esperanza Vasquez. She attends Delano High School, where she is a senior who is involved on the tennis team, National Honor Society, and the California Scholarship Federation. Viviana would like to attend University of California, Santa Barbara, and major in psychology, so that she will one day become a psychiatrist. Thank you. Candidate number five, Viviana Vasquez. Candidate number six.
Gentlemen, my name is Ashley Rodriguez, and I'm proudly sponsored by La Jolla Farming.
Ashley Rodriguez is the 17-year-old daughter of Jesse and Adelaida Rodriguez. Ashley attends Cesar Chavez High School, where she is a Titan cheerleader and a member of the snowboarding club. Ashley also participates in volleyball, soccer, and softball. After graduation, Ashley plans to attend Santa Monica City College, then transfer to a four-year university to pursue her dream of becoming a physician's assistant. Thank you, candidate number six, Ashley Rodriguez. Candidate number seven.
Good evening. My name is Cynthia Hernandez, and I am proud to be sponsored by Cafe Latte and Mr. and Ms. Abernathy. Thank you.
Cynthia Hernandez is the daughter of Juan and Maria Hernandez. This 16-year-old senior attends Delano High School, where she is active in National Honor Society, California Scholarship Federation, Spanish Club, Link Crew, and is a Tiger cheerleader. Next fall, Cynthia hopes to attend University of California, Davis to major in medicine to pursue her goal of having a private psychiatric practice. Thank you, candidate number seven, Cynthia Hernandez. Candidate number eight.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Kelly Ravenal, and I'm honored to be sponsored by Serotimus International Delano. Thank you.
Kelly Ravenal is the daughter of Dionisio and Ophelia Ravenal. Kelly is 17 years old and is a senior at Delano High School. She is active in Senior Class Council, Yearbook, California Scholarship Federation, National Honor Society, Service Club, United Filipino Organization, and Chamber Choir. After graduation, Kelly plans to attend the University of California, San Diego, where she will major in pharmacological chemistry, pre-medicine, to pursue her dream of becoming a pharmacist or pediatrician. Thank you, candidate number eight, Kelly Ravenal.